Indra, Indra, Eda Indra, Italian and Kohler, no after the argument.
Take a moment to get settled, and then introduce yourself.
Good morning, Your Honor. I'm Eda Indra, the appellant.
Now, I'm going to confess something. I'm a little hard of hearing, so you get that microphone as close as you can to your mouth. Reach up and pull it towards you.
Pull it over, yeah.
You speak into it.
I'm Eda Indra. I want to ask whether I can get the house title reversed because I think Judge Sandra Klein incorrect. I'm in default in year 2009, and this bankruptcy trustee sale is year 2016, so it is already 7 years. The statute of limitation is 4 years, California, and I read in the...
That's on a contract.
A written contract. It is 4 years, statute of limitation, so it is barred. And also, Judge Klein lift the automatic stay based on Bonlet Louvin, the quality loan service, saying that he did not receive. When I talk to the pro bono bankruptcy court, and they say, oh, the bankruptcy number, it is in the bankruptcy petition, because Bonlet Louvin quality loan service say Eda Indra refuse to give the bankruptcy number. But I have the attorney on record, Carlo Reyes, to file my bankruptcy. And Carlo, to my attorney, told me, oh, you filed bankruptcy chapter 13. I want to reopen chapter 7 because a bankruptcy attorney Rhea say he is more familiar with chapter 13. So Judge Klein lift automatic stay in May 18, 2016. It is already more than 120 days, Your Honor. So it is also barred. And also, I want to draw your attention, the trustee deed upon sale is saying about the instrument that I signed June 29, 2005, but the Commonwealth United Mortgage already paid off. And this is the paper. It's already been paid off. So there is no more lien because United National City already paid off. And I already submit the paper to you, to the appellate. This is a paid off. And then National City Mortgage sold this to the Morgan Stanley Trust. But Morgan Stanley Trust, Deutsche Bank do not do proper transfer. So Deutsche Bank do not get the title to the property. I have the securitization audit when I filed the bankruptcy petition. So Deutsche Bank do not have the title, and Deutsche Bank attorney Bell filed with MSM 2006-06-AR. My note is MSM 200506. So it is either the note already been terminated, so he used a different note. And I also want to say that the U.S. trustee give the FRBP rule 3001. It is Federal Rule Bankruptcy Procedure, the proof of claim, Deutsche Bank attorney never been able to prove the owner of the note at the district court. To my understanding, the mortgage and the note should be together in order to foreclose my house, but the promissory note already been sold in New York Stock Exchange in 2005, already create $1.8 billion. I have the securitization that I already submitted to you. Besides that, PNC Mortgage Services filed notice of default 2 times, so they already pocketed money, $1.3 million to $2 million at least. Then PNC Mortgage say PNC Mortgage Services filed property tax fraud to make Deutsche Bank as the owner, because I'm like a host of international student study in the U.S. I have only three small rooms, so I built another two-story building to make more rooms, another 4 rooms, so I can make payment, but PNC Mortgage Servicer foreclosed instead of giving me the loan modification. So I want to pay, but they do not want to give me permanent loan modification. I already successful with the trial forbearance payment plan 8 months. So I already tried my best, and I filed bankruptcy not in the bad faith. Attorney David Brian Lally, the Deutsche Bank appearance attorney in the bankruptcy court, say, Judge Klein, if you do not approve the retroactive annulment, then everything should start over again, and it shows that the debtor, it's me, it's a good faith. It is in the transcript. It is in the transcript that David Brian Lally said, if Judge Klein do not approve annulment retroactive, then everything should start all over again. And I have also evidence that I submit to the court that a PNC Mortgage asking me to pay the property tax $20,000. Actually, it's only $6,000 to $8,000 in year 2008. But because I built two-story building to adding more rooms for the student to stay, and they pay retroactive to become $20,000. That is a property tax fraud, Your Honor. And this is, I received this in the email that the trustee file terminated January 25th, 2016, and loan level collateralized terminated February 21st, 2013. So it is proof that I think this note either terminated or whatever. To my concern, is Deutsche Bank is not the owner of this mortgage note. And I already have the evidence. This payoff, National City Mortgage pay off the Commonwealth United Mortgage, and I have the superior, ownership, because I pay until now the utilities bill of the house, even though I'm staying on the street. Deutsche Bank attorney is saying that I'm the one who damaged the two-story building, damaged all my personal belonging. I do not even have a proper clothes, because they already emptied the house. They want to sell the house with $1.3 million. And I'm the one who built. They say I'm the one demolishing the building. And all is stress all over. All my personal belonging, all trust, I already submit to the court. They say I'm the one who doing it. And my trailer, also they dumping it on the street. My trailer has a lot of paper, because I want to submit to the court everything. They already put it on the street and they accuse me. I'm the one who did it. How can I enter the house? Because Coldwell Banker has the house key. October 11, 2016, I was evicted all the students evicted from the house, and they accused me I'm the one who stole my personal belonging, all the construction. The construction is not done, but they say it's completed in year 2011 to make Deutsche Bank as the owner of this two-story building. So I will submit to the bankruptcy judge. Based on the square footage, is 3 million. Now on the market, 1.3 million. So to my understanding, bankruptcy court make a mistake. I'm able to pay. Actually, I can pay this 644,000, but this is my only house. I live in the house for now 26 years. Very, very terrible. I'm on the street for 3 years, Your Honor. No toilet, no shower, and food. They also took the oven, the stove. So when the judge, district judge, asking me to enter, they do not want me to cook. So I'm outside in the cold, especially like 2 days ago, very cold and very windy. I want to return to my home. I pay the utilities bill, and HIP program give me 348 discount. So I have to pay like 1,000 something. I'm the superior than securitized loan, Your Honor. I join. Joyce, as I said, you are stealing, stolen. You did this. I said, I joined West LA Police, and I also work at the UCLA Police. I don't think that I do that. How can I climb the tree, the fencing for 6 foot tall? And I do not dumping my own trailer on the street. I have to pay the ticket. I got the ticket. I'm not criminal, Your Honor. I'm helping international students study in the U.S., buy the pass for them, give direction, and if they have homework, I'm helping them. I have two other houses also in Las Vegas. It is MERS, Countrywide, Bank of America, Fannie Mae. I pay 50%. At that time, it's 2010, foreclosed, and also 2017, MERS, Countrywide, Bank of America, WAMU, Chase, and then they sell it to some other. I do not know what others. I think this banking make money. They are selling without me knowing it. So the house already foreclosed. So three houses foreclosed, I'm on the street. In the cold weather, I'm senior, 65 years. I'm really asking the help from the court. All my construction stuff gone. The attorney of Deutsche Bank, Kelly Bell, bring his girlfriend and maybe just a bidding 300 and get all my, I buy from home, from Costco, this bathroom sink, a nice, I think I already show it to you, submit it to you. Gone empty, they gonna sell it. For 1.3 million in my area, people gonna buy very fast. Maybe the next day, if you do not stop it, everybody gonna buy and move in right away.
Are you done?
Yes.
Okay.
So I just want your...
Thank you very much for your presentation today. We have listened to you, and we will issue a disposition in your case very promptly. So the case is now submitted. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.